Hello everybody, it's me, I'm Friendly Porcupine, and the Knockouts win bonkers! Yes, that's right, bonkers! Now, before I begin, I have to say special thanks to my comrade Josuke22 for finding what I'm going to show you today. Yes, thank you very much, Josuke22. But unfortunately, YouTube in a way kind of hid or deleted this comment to the point where I could not find it. Which is a bummer, because I always like to keep all my comments public unless it's spam. That's just the way I do my comments. Yeah, and I think YouTube thought it was spam because of a link, so that's a bummer. Anyways, enough said, let us get on with the action. Boom! So this is what we have. Knockouts had decided to take the Humvee and make it an SDU slot Humvee. And I love this, like, yes, Knockouts, this is what we're talking about. You take all of the older Humvee sets, you just recolor it and you make it a new set. This is definitely good, there's definitely a market for it. However, they just reused the same old SDU figures, man. If they're reusing this many times the same figures, they must have really, really sold well. Yeah, I mean, it was the only one that actually gave you 8 figures out of the entire set. But yeah, I'm kind of getting a little bit tired of them keep reusing the same figures, but eh, it is what it is, and of course, the same figure, they just made that thing super small. And of course, since they're using the same figures, you get all of the same pieces that came with those figures. Like the riot shield, this barbed wire, the sandbaggy, and the leg strap, of course, with the crescents. Now, about the main attraction. Okay, they've modified the little Humvee railing. The thing, the part that you smash other cars into. The bumper, stupid. I am Friendly Porcupine, I forget what it's called sometimes. But anyways, the bumper. It looks like they modified it a little bit. It kind of reminds me of they kind of placed it upside down. Yeah. Anyways, the bumper looks good. Right over here, of course, you know how knockoffs do their type of wheels. They make it like this and not all the way, like the official Mega Constructs, but we've already kind of got used to that. This Humvee is a little bit better than the previous, because hey, it actually comes to the door just like the other desert one that they have knocked off from the original. So they just repainted the color, added a few police lights, and modified the back a little bit. However, I really, really wish they knocked off the green, you know, the green Humvee, the one that came with 4 doors. Like, come on, knockoffs, knock off that one. This one is nice too, but like in comparison to that green one, the green one just kicks the desert one's ass. And I really wish they would update it and give it like another 4 seat in there. That makes it a lot better of a knockoff set. But I'm not sure they're going to do it. Also, as for these prints, not exactly sure if you actually get them, but you probably do, judging based on how many times Knockouts have done a print and that we actually got the print. With the speckle, they've already proven that they can do that speckled color, so yeah, we probably do get that speckled color as well. Here's how the lights do it. Yeah, of course, Knockouts, they like to use these type of siren pieces, which are, yeah, they just love to use those Lego and rehash them. Anyways, what we have over here, you can see the door open up, showing the interior. Yeah, they used very tiny Lego wheels rather than just knocking off the official Call of Duty one or the official Mega Constructs one, because other lines also use the same piece. Yeah. As for the chairs, yeah, it looks like they do have seats in there, but yeah, they absolutely have seats in there, so good. They didn't mess that part up. Here's what the back of it looks like. That's nice, they at least give you a little guard railing, you can put some soldiers in there. Unfortunately, based off of the real one, if you notice, since this is the one that it's based off of, it knocked off one, they didn't have a lot of room there. They also had a little turret placed in the back, even a little bit more playability. Not sure why they removed turret. Oh, maybe just to place figures there instead. Also, remember that little slot used to have jerrycans in there? So, why does it not have jerrycans in there? Knockoffs, why you remove jerrycans? Come on, you're just knocking on the same thing. Put the jerrycans in. Well, whatever. Knockoffs, the way they roll. Hey, maybe the jerrycans went away somewhere. Anyways, look at this. Who exactly is holding the riot shield? Or is he gripping it by just the fingertips? Aye, knockoff figure, why you do that? You don't even grip the riot shield properly. It's like he's gripping it and it's nasty or something. I don't know. Anyways, this looks like a little bit of a... Yeah, the AK looks a little bit different. Oh, never mind. Yeah, this isn't hollowed out, it just looks that way. And moving on to the back, you can kind of see, this is what I was talking about. There isn't that much space to place a figure, plus there's no studs to make them stick on it, but I don't think that really is the point. I only wish these railing pieces were actually grippable. Unfortunately, with this mold, it's a little bit too tight, meaning the figures can't grip it, because this would have added a lot more playability. You just attach the figures by the hand to the guardrails, and now you can actually just sit them easily. Unfortunately, since the railings are too thick, you now can't do that, which is a bummer. Yes, and still, no jerrycans. Ay, ay, ay. Unfortunately, the mirrors right here, they're not painted with a silver, like Megablocks officially has done before, so... yeah, it's a bummer, but what do you expect, it's a knockoff. Anyways, what is valuable here though, is you actually get the window shield piece, like, yes! So if you wanted the window shield piece in different colors, like, yes, this is a good way to do it. However, wouldn't it be much more cheaper if Knuckles just knocked off a separate Mega Construct piece like this window shield, so we can use other molds with different colors? I would have loved it if Knuckles did that. I think that's an idea they should do. Rather than just knocking off a whole set, they just knock off very exclusive pieces. And that way you could just buy it. You know, kind of like if you search up Lego Knuckles, they legit have almost every piece. I wish the Mega Construct Knuckles also had the exact same thing. Well, my comrades, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a like. And as always, my comrades, if you want to see more content from me and Friendly Porcupine, you know what to do. Hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video, my comrades. Take care, everybody.